Hey guys, it's Ozzy here. Welcome back to this video. I don't really do a lot of voiceovers, so this is kind of new to me. I actually want to thank the people in this video. The channels will be in the link in the description. So, without further ado, enjoy the video.
Mr. Phillip Carlier. I don't know where to start with this one. I remember when his poster first went up. Mild-mannered, they said. Well, they all are, until they ain't. I might have even looked for him too, but none of us could find him. It sounds like they spotted him in the swamps. If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help him. Ain't much in the way of company out there, or much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. See, I thought no one would ever come. Phillip Carlier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But, I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here. My, can't imagine how it must look. Oh, no time for any of that. Now, if you'd just let me... Oh. So hoping for someone to share this with.
Help you wake up! Thank you.
tie me up. Now, help me, someone. Any kind soul in here that is. Clear out again, I hope.
Yes. Yeah, those vapors, they are quite strong. Yes.
Yeah, yes, quite strong indeed. Now, you may not believe me, but you made a mistake. You got the wrong man, you see. It's Mr. Phillip Carlier of the Castile Cotton Company. He gone. He died a long time ago, I'm afraid.
I know it's very disappointing for a bounty hunter, but
I promise you, I saw him dead. His body committed to the swamp. I saw the skin rotting off his bones and creatures feeding upon his flesh. And the man is as dead as you and me is breathing now. He's dead. You must believe me. I wasn't hurting anyone out there.
Always pleased to see them breathing. They'll pay their debt.
We pay on receipt of goods, so there you go.